hallmark of a great leader is his ability to be flexible and yet steadfast in his dealings. Blending politics with religion is an uphill task that, if not being meticulous enough, might become a charade in hindsight. When deciphering the antecedents of the local government chairman in Ethiopia's, Pastor Nelson Ogunadoro Owusu, a sense of honesty, hard work, and dedication comes to fore. The former two-time councillor in JSA, who marched unopposed into the Ethiopia's top seat in the March 6, 2021 polls, is an ordained man of God, founder of Array of Grace and Freedom Assembly International in JSA Town, and despite his political engagement of shouldering the job of piloting Ethiopia's, remains unperturbed by his tight schedule, creating an equilibrium between the altar and the council. Array of Grace and Freedom Assembly celebrated a 50th anniversary on Sunday, the 28th of November 2021, and the local government boss did carry out a host of programs to mark the ceremony. Firstly, Pastor Owusu did within the week as guest speaker, leading to the anniversary, attend the Saple Solemn Assembly organized by Saple Local Government in conjunction with Reverend C.O. Adugbo, an event that saw the presence of bishops and the camp chairman in Sapele. The dedicated preacher also organized a two-day power park crusade at Irodo in Jesse Town, a program where God moved mightily, healing the sick, releasing the oppressed, and winning more souls into the kingdom. Pastor Owusu then concluded this with a glorious Thanksgiving service at the headquarters of Array of Grace and Freedom Assembly, where the congregation and invited guests gave God thanks for 5 prosperous and impactful years. Blending politics with religion and creating a balance is no easy feat. The dedication shown by Owusu, a man of great humility, so down to earth that despite his political status, still keeps a low profile and continue to be steadfast in ministry, is an example to many who have high hopes of becoming, but yet, a mindset of pride and arrogance. Ethiopia's local government, a very committed people when it comes to dealings, are well and truly in good hands, and with a clergyman at the helm of affairs in Owusu, no wonder his visible transformation mantra is being felt in all nooks and crannies. Touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. Owusu is well and truly the anointed one, and Ethiopia's must rejoice at the endless blessing this servant of God is about to bestow on the people. My name is Akporero Henry Akpos, and this is Rero TV.